In Manchester, two adults are seriously injured but expected to survive after a multi-vehicle crash. This happened around noon on the intersection of Maple and Somerville streets. We are told it was two cars and a motorbike trike vehicle. The cause is still under investigation.